What's up everyone, welcome back to the channel. In this tutorial I'm gonna show you how to edit dark tone preset in Lightroom application. So without any further ado, let's get started. Open your photo in Lightroom application, then follow the steps as it is. Yeah, we are done. Just save the image. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. See you soon in the next video. Bye.